conference centre where the AGM is being held on Wednesday, and we're going to be projecting an image on the wall.
Never really addressing the issues. They refuse to take any responsibility for the very real impact that their decisions are having on those communities.
They have a chance and an opportunity to get away from this idea of the Royal Bank of Shame and move to a Royal Bank of Sustainability.
We're propping this up with the New Economics from the New Economics Foundation.
You could be a banker.
I know. I'm in my banking drag.